You need to see what this guy does in order to get his truck back. He climbs out the window and onto a tow truck bed to unhook it. This is insane. Here it comes. And just like that, he's off. Wow, was this ever risky?